Fox 10 News is also learning new details about a locker room theft at Theodore High School. This happened during a football game on Friday. Alma Bryan players were the target.
Fox 10 News reporter Letitia Bush is in the studio with the latest.
15 cell phones, 4 expensive headphones, and 1 wallet, all taken from the locker room. We wanted to know who's looking out for you and your stuff during these games. Mobile police say the school system contracts officers for these games. And MPD says that they're supposed to patrol the areas assigned to them by school officials. There were 2 MPD officers on duty during Friday night's game. MPD also says there were several Mobile County Sheriff deputies working the game. The school system tells me resource officers are not assigned to the games and that each principal is in charge of hiring law enforcement. And it's up to the principal to decide how many are required for each game. Now, there are some things you can do to protect your stuff. MPD says cell phones especially are targets for theft.
You definitely want to secure all your stuff, definitely if it's in the vehicle, out of sight, possibly in the trunk, as well as when you're at school, only pull your cell phone out for emergency only, because someone see your cell phone, they could actually try to take it.
I tried to get more details from the school system about this case, but it's not releasing information right now. A spokesperson says, though, the investigation is ongoing. MPD says it is trying to track down the suspect and recover all of that stolen stuff.